Everyone, it's Brysbot and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing a model horse unboxing. So it's going to be quite a quick video because I only have the one horse to unbox. But yeah, that's what I've got for you today. So basically, this horse is one of the surprise horses from Bryfest 2020. And if you know me, you'll know that I actually really liked all of the surprise horses from Bryfest that year. I already have the Appaloosa and I really want all of them, but I still need to get that Pinned Laser Bollywood surprise. So I haven't found one for the price, but I did find one of the 2020 surprise horses for a really good price on, I think I found it on Facebook. Yeah, it was Facebook. I mean, at least that's what I think is in this box. I don't think I've ordered anything else. Okay, no, it is what I think it is. Let's get that box out of the way. So, like I said, I already have the Appaloosa. I would like to have all of them, but for today, this is the one that we have. So this is the roan, red roan, strawberry roan girl. She's really, really pretty. Oh, I haven't seen one of these in person. So yeah, she's really cute. And I mean, the seller said that she was in good condition. She said that she had like one little mark. Oh yeah, I see. So she's got one little mark on her face. I don't know if you'll even be able to see it. Yeah, so that's all the flaws that she has, but I mean, oh, she did say about that one too, just on the tip of her hoof there. But I mean, she's just going to be used for photo showing and to be part of my collection. I mean, some horses that I spend a lot of money on, obviously I want them to be LSQ because I spent a lot of money on them, but I got her for a good price and she's really pretty regardless of her flaws, so I'm really happy with her. I'm sorry that this was such a short video, but yeah, that's what I have for today. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you next time. Bye!